some pleasure for the fun. It's there I spy a damsel fair, most pleasing to my mind. Her rosy cheeks and sparkling eyes, like arrows, pierced my breath. And they call her lovely Molly O', the lily of the west. One day, as I was walking down by a shady grove, I spied a lord of high degree conversing with my love. She sang a song delightfully while I was so repressed, saying I bid adieu to Molly O', the lily of the west. I stepped up with my rapier and my dagger in my hand, and I dragged him from my false love and boldly did bid him stand. But being mad with desperation, I swore I'd pierce his breast. I was then deceived by Molly O', the lily of the stand my trial, and boldly I did plead. A flaw was in my indictment found, and that soon had me free. That beauty bright I did adore, the judge did her address. Now go your faithless Molly O', the lily of the west. Now that I've gained my liberty, a roving I will go. I'll ramble through old Ireland and travel Scotland o'er. Though she thought to swear my life away, she still disturbs my rest. I still must style her Molly O'.